Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we will discuss about harmonic progression. Let us first start with the definition. The sequence formed by the reciprocals of the terms of an arithmetic progression is called a harmonic progression. It is denoted by HP. Consider the following series. First, 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 plus and so on. Second, 2 by 3 plus 2 by 5 plus 2 by 7 plus 2 by 9 plus and so on. Third, 1 by A plus 1 by A plus D plus 1 by A plus twice of D plus 1 by A plus thrice of D plus and so on. All these series are in harmonic progression. Let us see how. Take reciprocals of the terms of these series. The first series becomes 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus and so on. The second series becomes 3 by 2 plus 5 by 2 plus 7 by 2 plus 9 by 2 plus and so on. And the third series becomes A plus D plus A plus twice of D plus A plus thrice of D plus and so on. Now we can see that all these series are in arithmetic progression. Which is denoted by AP. Thus, by the given definition, the given series are in harmonic progression. Now we will find out how to calculate the nth term of a harmonic progression. The nth term of a harmonic progression is the reciprocal of the nth term of the arithmetic progression formed by the reciprocals of the terms of harmonic progression. Therefore, the nth term of the harmonic progression that is 1 by A, 1 by A plus D, 1 by A plus twice of D, 1 by A plus thrice of D, and so on is given by 1 upon A plus N minus 1 into D. Let us now discuss what a harmonic mean is. Harmonic mean is denoted by capital H. In a harmonic progression or a sequence, each term is the harmonic mean of the neighboring terms. Thank you. let A and C be the given numbers and H be the harmonic mean between them. Since A, H, C are in harmonic progression, it implies that 1 by A, 1 by H, 1 by C are in arithmetic progression. We have earlier studied that in an arithmetic progression, twice the middle term is equal to the sum of the preceding and the following term. So we have 1 by A plus 1 by C is equal to 2 by H, which implies that A plus C by A into C is equal to 2 by H. Thus, harmonic mean H is given by twice of A into C upon A plus C. So, H is the harmonic mean. We shall now discuss about arithmetico-geometric series. A series obtained on multiplying the corresponding terms of an arithmetic progression and geometric progression is called an arithmetico-geometric series. The general or standard form of such a series is given by A plus A plus D into R plus A plus twice of D into R square plus A plus thrice of D into R cube plus and so on up to A plus N minus 1 into D whole multiplied by R raised to power N minus 1 plus and so on. Each term of this series is formed by multiplying the corresponding terms of two series that is A plus A plus D plus A plus twice of D plus A plus thrice of D plus and so on up to A plus N minus 1 into D plus and so on, which is in arithmetic progression, and 1 plus R square plus R cube plus and so on up to R raised to power N minus 1 plus and so on, which is in geometric progression. Now let's find the sum of an arithmetical geometric series. Let Sn be the sum of n terms of the series then Fn is equal to a plus d into r plus a plus twice of d into r square plus and so on up to a plus n minus 1 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n minus 1 and mark this equation as 1. Now multiply the whole equation by r on both the sides and we get r into Sn is equal to a into r plus a plus d into r square plus and so on up to a plus n minus 2 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n minus 1 plus a plus n minus 1 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n and mark this equation as 2 on subtracting equation 1 from equation 2 we get 1 minus r into Sn is equal to a plus d into r plus d into r square plus and so on up to d into r raised to power n minus 1 minus of a plus n minus 1 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n and is equal to a plus d into r into 1 minus r raised to power n minus 1 whole upon 1 minus r minus of a plus n minus 1 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n. Thus Sn is equal to a upon 1 minus r plus d into r into 1 minus r raised to power n minus 1 whole upon 1 minus r the whole square minus of a plus n minus 1 into d whole multiplied by r raised to power n whole upon 1 minus r. Now if we have the value of r less than 1 then r raised to power n minus 1 tends to 0 and r raised to power n tends to 0 as n tends to infinity. Thus if n is infinity in the above equation we get s infinity is equal to a upon 1 minus r plus d into r upon 1 minus r d whole square. Let us see what method of differences is. In certain series which are neither arithmetic progression nor geometric progression, it may happen that the successive differences like t2 minus t1, t3 minus t2, t4 minus t3, etc. may form an arithmetic progression or geometric progression . In that case, the nth term can be found and then the sum can be deduced For example, consider the series 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on. Let Tn be the nth term. And S be the sum of first n terms. Then S is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus and so on up to Tn minus 2 plus Tn minus 1 plus Tn. Again S is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 and so on up to Tn minus 2 plus Tn minus 1 plus Tn. Now subtract the two equations. We have S minus S, that is 0, is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on up to n minus 1 terms. Minus of Tn, which implies that Tn is equal to 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on up to n minus 1 terms. Now here we can see that an arithmetic progression is formed. So we have Tn is equal to 2 plus. Now taking the sum of the arithmetic progression, we get n minus 1 by 2 into 2 into 1 plus n minus 1 minus 1 whole multiplied by 1. So this is equal to 2 plus n minus 1 by 2 into 2 into 1, that is 2, plus n minus 1 minus 1 into 1, which is equal to n minus 1 minus 1, that is n minus 2, which is equal to 2 plus n minus 1 by 2 into n, that is 2 plus n squared minus n by 2. On taking the LCM, we have 4 plus n squared minus n by 2. So, Tn is given by n squared minus n plus 4 whole upon 2. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.